Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I have to show you an unboxing of my new personal planner that is from Filofax, and these two shops that are planner supplies, these paper clips and stickers. So I'm going to start with these ones and then I'm going to show you the planner, and I'm super excited to show you everything because everything is so pretty. So I'm going to start with the paper clips. These ones are from Cherry Blossom in the Market Square. She is from the UK, and this one is, she wrote me something so sweet. This is her shop card, so pretty with the foiled. I really, really like it. This is the first time that I ordered from her shop and I was super, super impressed. I got something else, but it was a present, so I don't have here to show you. Like, I send it to someone else because I wanted to give one of my friends a present, so okay, it doesn't matter. So I got these paper clips. This first one is a dream catcher. I really love these ones. I have one, like a real dream catcher, on my bedroom because I really, really like them, so I have to have this one. The quality is amazing. They are super, super well done. As you can see, they are thick and the paper clip is really strong, I think, so I really like it. Then I got this cute mini glittery bow clip. So pretty, look at this. So cute because it's super, super mini. It's like so cute. Then I got this one that at first I didn't know what to think about it because I want something for not just Christmas time but also winter, and this is so gorgeous. Really is so pretty. I don't know if you can see this, but all the glitter here is so shiny. I love it. Really, I love it. Then I got this house. I think it's like a ginger cookie house or something like that. I don't know how you call it, but this is so adorable with all the hearts. So, so pretty. And then I got this one that it's my favorite. This one is for Halloween. I love it. I have a black cat and her name is Clementine. So I was obsessed with it, and this one is different from the other ones. As you can see, the clip is on the back of the paper clip. As you can see, you have two options, so you can choose these ones or these ones, and I wanted to try it. So what you do is to place it like this in the pocket, so it's going to be like this, and it's all so adorable. It can be also like a bookmark or something like that. I don't know, it's so cute. I love it. So this is everything that I got from Cherry Blossom on the Market Square, and I'm going to leave her link in the description box also. Next, I have an order from Rose Color Days. This is a shop that I really, really love, but her shipping is a bit pricey for me, so I don't order as much as I would like to order because everything on her shop is foiled and I love foiled. So everything that I'm going to show you is on gold foiled, and this is a freebie. Look at this, it's so, so gorgeous with the icons, and this font is super pretty. I really, really like it. I was so happy that she sent a freebie, a foiled freebie. So unique and lovely. So yeah, I was super happy. Then I got these foil numbers. I have for 2 months and I really, really like them. They are like a clear type of paper, so no matter what, where you place them, you're going to see what it's behind and just the number. You're going to see the number and what it's behind. I don't know if I'm explaining myself correctly, but I'm going to show you with her logo, so it's going to be easier. Like, the sticker is clear. I don't know if you can see this because not focused, sorry. It's really difficult to show you, but the paper is clear, so you can see my hand once you place the sticker. So that's that. And then I got these date numbers, date covers, sorry. I got a lot of them because I really like them, and they are different. They add something else to the spread, so I really like them. These ones are like stroke of watercolor stroke or something like that. I don't know how they are called. They are on pink. I have this one that is, it was like a spring collection or spring special sheet or something like that. Also super super pretty. I don't know if you can see this correctly because of the foil, but they are super pretty. Then I got these ones that they are like flags. I really like those, so pretty. And as you can see, in each sheet she changed the font, so I think that's super nice. These ones are one of my favorites because it has like two type of fonts, so I love them. They are so pretty. And I got also these ones. They're white, they're not clear stickers. They have like a, the box is here, sorry. Like this is all the box here, and here you have space to place the numbers. So you will see 1 month of the numbers and 2 weeks of the date covers. And then I got two. These ones are the last things that I got from her shop, and these ones are my favorites. They are heart checklist individual ones, and I love them, truly love them. I use them all the time, so I wanted to grab two because I'm almost done with the one that I have. So yeah, so this is everything from Rose Color Days. Now I'm going to show you what I have, my unboxing. Okay, so if you know me and you follow me on Instagram, that my Instagram is olalajuliet. I have a link in the description box if you want to follow me. I have this personal planner. This is from Webster Pages. I don't remember the name. I think that it's Color Crush, Blush and Dots or something like that. I love it. I love the ring bounds. They are gold, and I love to decorate every season or for every occasion. I love the inserts. They are from Aussie Planner Chic. She's from Australia and the paper is amazing, so I love her shop. And I really really love this planner. I use it all the time, every week, but I wanted something new. So I decided to grab something different. I know that everyone is now crazy about the TN planners, and to be honest, I love coil and ring bounce planners, so I wanted something that can combine the two worlds. So I decided to grab this Filofox Soft Domino in pale pink, and I'm obsessed. So if you follow me on Instagram, you probably already saw this, but if not, I'm showing you now the unboxing. Of course, I opened it already, but I wanted to show you everything now, how it came and everything. So it came with this plastic to protect the planner, and it says here, it shows you how it looks like on the inside and the name and everything. As I told you, this is on pale pink. They have different type of colors, so that's amazing. Came also with this thing here, and this is how the planner itself looks like. It's super super pretty, and as you can see, it looks like a TN planner. So so gorgeous, really beautiful. And it has here these dots because it holds the ring bounds. This is a ring bound planner, and it has here also the logo of the brand, that is Filofax, as you can see. So now I'm going to show you how it looks like in the inside. It has also this elastic band. I don't know how you call it, but I think that it's like an elastic band that makes the look of a TN planner. So when you open it, it actually looks like a normal personal planner with the ring bands and everything. And this is on silver. I prefer, of course, gold, but I like the change, so that's nice. It has this holder here to hold your pens. It looks pretty nice. I didn't place anything yet, so I'm going to show you how it looks like with the pen. Super pretty. This one is a pen gem, so I'm going to leave it just for the video now. And it has two pockets, one here and I think one in the back. And this type of pockets, they are pretty different from the ones that are on the Webster pages. These ones are pretty, they're like flexible and soft, but these ones are like extremely soft and flexible, so you can't add too many stuff here, because as you can see, it's like super flexible and soft. But the material is really nice. I don't know if I mentioned this, but I'm vegan, so I just get vegan stuff, vegan planners and vegan leather. So one of my Instagram planner girls friend, she got this planner and she recommended it. So I went to the UK Filofax website and it was on stock, because some girls told me that it's always out of stock, but I think that I was lucky, so I ordered it and I'm so happy with it. I really like it. The leather, it feels really nice and soft. As I told you, it's vegan leather, so for me it's amazing, and I hope that it lasts for a while. So here in the pocket it has also the name of the brand, Filofax Domino Soft Personal Organizer. That's how they call the planners, organizers. And as you can see, I didn't take anything because I wanted to show you. This also came somewhere, I don't remember where. It has also this thing that I'm going to take it off. Okay, so that's how the planner looks like. It came also, it has this, I think it's like an acetate type of paper. And it has also 6 dividers that you can use them however you want. You can decorate them if you are into that. Some to-dos, some paper here to write, some blank paper too. And then it has some colored paper, pink, green and blue. But the paper from the Filofax, they're super thin, as you can see, and here they're super thin, so I don't like that type of paper. But I don't want to throw it away. I'm going to use some stuff from here. And then it came also with these contacts pages, so you can use it for work or family or whatever you want. And then it has here the weekly agenda or weekly planner inserts, that they are from the 2017. The 2018 wasn't available, but to be honest, I prefer vertical inserts, so of course I'm not going to use it, and we are really late in the year to use most of these inserts, so these ones I am going to throw it away because I don't want to use them. So yes, this is what it came with the kit, with the planner. And if you are going to grab the 2018, so you know that this came with these inserts, the horizontal ones, that they are practical if you're working or if you are not using too many stickers. But I like to use stickers, so they are not too practical for me. It came also with this ruler, and as you can see, it's also super flexible, but it's nice to have something here too. So this is how the ruler looks like. It's nice but super flexible. It's not on focus, sorry. Okay, and then it came also with this pocket that it's also super flexible too, super soft also. It's really nice, so I'm going to show you maybe like this. And it has the other pockets, that this is the material. I don't know if you can see this, but it's super soft. It's really nice. So yeah, that's how my new personal planner looks like. Of course, I'm going to use the other one too, because I love it. But I want something different. And I already grabbed some dividers and some stuff to start decorating, but they didn't come in the mail. So once I get everything, I'm going to do like a setup, and I think that I can do a video if you're interested on. So let me know in the comments if you want to see a setup of this new personal planner. And yeah, I hope you like this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're new. I'm going to leave all the information and the things that I show on this unboxing and mini haul here. I'm going to leave, of course, the shops and the links and my social media links if you're interested too. So check everything out. And I have some coupon codes, not from these shops, but other shops. So check everything in the description box, and I will see you on my next video. Bye!